good day, or good evening, or whenever you're going to watch this. It's me, Cedric. Yeah, who else? And I'm going to play a random Doom WAD, which title you already know, because it's in the video name. Yeah, but I have no idea what will happen now, so let's just start at Doom WAD. I was just a bit confused because I had one of these quick access tiles there going on, but apparently I've deleted it for no reason, or it hasn't been saved when closing Opera. It's by Mr. Chris, Random Death and Decoration. It's after getting burned out on Brutal Doom, I still wanted vanilla gameplay, but I liked having so it's basically is good. Well, it's not a map. Let's just give it their levels Doom, the Legend of Doom 1.0 for Doom 1. I don't read this down there. 30 hours, one new level built completely from scratch. Okay, let's try this. 18 years old, Legend 1 sip. I don't know what's with these batch files here always. We just need... let's just check what this is all about. Yeah, yeah. I want to play Turbo? Why would they want to play with Turbo? So I'm basically not playing it right if I'm not using the Turbo mode or whatever. But this is probably the reason why this one has such a bad rating, because it might be totally ridiculous on vanilla with this batch. What? It just said it can't access. Well, this is weird. For some reason I can't drag and drop onto this Skulltech executable. I have no idea what this is all about. I really can't tell. But I have updated Kaspersky, so it might be one of these settings. I always put everything on maximum because I know what I'm doing, but this time I'm pretty much confused why this is not... Let's just do this for 1 minute. Yeah, yeah, I am fine. Oh no, one problem. 1 minute. Let's just use this 1 minute. There we go, it's actually my... I have no idea why would my antivirus do this. And the Windows firewall just blocked it, but I have no problems with this, because I'm not going to play this as multiplayer. I have to hurry up, else it's blocked again. Doom. I think it was Doom, right? Well, this is life, ladies and gentlemen, so sometimes there's my firewall fucking around with me. Yeah. There's already a spider mastermind at the very beginning. And the auto-aim just sucks, really. First of all, let's check if there is music. Nope. You know what that means. Yep, exactly. So the first impression is we are in some hall. Oopsie doodle. We can see some stuff going on here, like Supercharge or Soul Sphere and radiation suits. There's some wooden and metal panels in the background. This really doesn't make sense so far. The enemy placement is very random, and I just picked up the entire box of 8 bullets. Oh, he can't fit through this. I probably can, but the AI or the pathfinding won't let him. 1 million shots later. Well, this is a cross, obviously, but you can't make it out on the other map here. Oh, it's the D from DooM. Look at that. And it has 500 monsters in it. Really? This scene, for example, looks pretty cool. I mean, I like it with the computer terminals up there. But everything is so, you know, cheap. There's just a big wall with one texture, there's just another big wall with one texture, there's one ceiling texture going on. There's plenty of ammo so far. Well, not plenty, but you won't run out of it very soon. Especially with all the shotgun guys here. What? I just ran into that friggin' fireball. God, that song really. Fireball. It's the same texture all over, but this time it really fits. It's a very vanilla-like feeling. Except that these people are just walking in the poison and are just totally fine. God damn it, really? Well, that's too much. Okay, what was that? Yeah, I said, very vanilla Doomish. But these open areas, after playing so much very cramped maps, I really like this. It's just, yeah, a bit dull looking. There could be some pillars and stuff like that. It's not rocket science, especially since the original Doom has a lot of these nukage pools. God damn it, Doom guy, just fucking aim. I'm already tapping the mouse button, so he doesn't do auto fire, but still. Oh god. That was fail. No! He was about to shoot! I was lucky there. He already was in his shooting stance. God damn it. Oh yeah, great. Well, that sucks. I think he was snipe me first. Oh, no, no, no! Whew. That was fucking bullshit. Well, he's not saying something. He should have said radiation suit or whatever. Oh, probably not the coolest idea. Okay, this way you get the 500 monster count. Placing a lot of trash enemies. That was stereo. Never understood the noise they are making, like oh shit, what? It says exit. So what is this? Oh, it's a way to go back up here. Why would I want this? Is there something cool I can reach from here? Great! And I'm just wasting my radiation suit. So there must be a way to simply go up here. Oh, there are big fat stairs. How could I miss the... Oh man. Okay, now we have some computer terminals here. And a switch. Another one. Some more ammo. That's the BFG! Ooh. I'm not sure if I like this. Nothing against the BFG, but more the purpose. Because I'm pretty sure that I am... So fuck! Good thing I saved. What did just happen? It doesn't make any sense here. Bullshit. Scenes like this. Just totally random. We have the nukage pool, fine. It's just all the same lighting, except for this walkway there with the armor. Bitch, don't interrupt me while I am trying to explain what I think of this map, man. Random platforms, always the same texture going on. Weird buildings, whatever stored. Not that it's not playable or something, but it's just someone wanted to make a Doom map and this is the result. Always get sent back here for some reason. That wasn't a waste of ammo here, but whatever. This is bullshit, really. There's no way that it suggests you're not supposed to go down there. Just put some metal bars there or whatever, a big ledge. Let it make it 24 units high and then I can climb it. Or higher than 24. But no, you just have a big open space and BAM! You're getting teleported onto some random ledge or whatever. This is fucking bullshit. Well, I just said this is what is playable, but it's very annoying. There's so much freaking backtracking going on. And I have a lot of weird glitches going on here with the billboard sprites here. They're always just flickering from ledges. But this won't stop me from playing this crap. Well, this is the perfect medikit from 75 to 100. Perfect! Not a single percent wasted. Okay, hello, mister? Mister shotgun guy! He was like, fuck this! I go upstairs. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, this is cool. So funny. So let's just do this.
Living in a future paradise. They've been screaming.
Now we have the blue key card. I think the cyber demon just has to step onto a certain position to also get teleported out there, but he won't. He's too cool for school, so it's like, fuck you. I just want to mind my own business. So if this is the real accident. This would be too easy. Nope. I apparently also found a secret. Didn't notice that, probably because there are none. So I just picked up 5 million items and still 15% and kills, yeah, this was clear. There were 500, I killed it roughly 100 and whatever. This one sucks. Really, it's not super duper terrible, but it's just fucking not worth your time, really. But just let's try out what, or let's look all the other enemies up there. Okay, so let's. Well, this is cool, however. It's a DooM logo. This is cool. This might not be very objective, but this gets another bonus point on map design, simply for coolness. There's also some stairs going on this place, which are not raised yet. So it's more or less repeating the ideas. And we have this big computer wall. Wow. Why would you place up a computer that high? You can't even operate it. This just makes as much sense as the server at work. There's a small box with the server in it. And it's basically hanging on the ceiling. So whenever you just wanna do something, you have to get a ladder first. Instead of just placing the friggin' box on the floor. Or on a better reachable place. Yeah, you see it. It's basically the same stuff going on. There's some stimpak in the middle of nowhere. So I think this guy forgot something here. Woo! Funky! And with this funky effect, I will end this video. I had never so much fun with the Hall of Mirror.